see what these two sides are going to be focusing on today. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Out on the right wing. Fired. He can't get it to go.
And he looks down, but...
The Gaucho's motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Shots up.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. I want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson. And joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftor. Off the mark. He gets it back. And he can't get the ball. Takes the board. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before, and he has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster, many coaches sleep at night.
Makes it. The trap's in place, Rap. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
When he gets to the line, he knocks it down.
He finds these looks, Gus. A good opportunity. The points on the board.
Oh, he goes well. Rap, they've got him right where they want. Goes right through the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
Looking for a good shot. Here comes the pain. On the left side.
Oh, physical play.
We're at the 4-minute mark. Shots off. Takes the rebound. Dumas handles the pass. Jump shot. Shots off. Give me that. Davis receives the pass. Fired. And answer. This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat him face up. Back to the basket. You can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. It's just a tough, tough matchup.
Barkley receives the ball.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
We're at the 3-minute mark. He missed it. They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
Oh, left side. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Pulls it down.
The Gauchos are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Grab, these two teams in the first half of this tournament game have shown that they definitely belong. It's obvious to me that neither one is ready to go home.
Both teams are competing well right now.
The goal at this point in the game is to remain close. You don't want to fall too far behind. These teams are demonstrating that this one may go down to the wire.
2 minutes left on the game clock.
Put a little English on it.
Entry pass in the paint. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Yes, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Out on the right wing.
It's good.
McCarty handles the feed. Top of the key. We are at the 1 minute mark.
Fire and it's.
Dumas is just as skilled scoring as he is distributing the basketball.
And what's great about this is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
On the right side, he takes the three. No luck from downtown. Top of the key.
Rejected. Got it.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Off the mark. Gets the rebound. For a good shot. And he's fouled.
And one. Beautiful.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play. With time running out, the junior. Stay tuned for the road to the final quarter. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Bill, what's going through these young guys' minds now? Here they are. They've worked all season long just to get to the NCAA tournament, and we've got a half behind us and a half to go, and somebody's got to go.
You know what I think is really impressive here tonight, Gus? The fact that both of these girls are focused on each possession. The level of concentration is where you'd expect it to be during the tournament.
The Gauchos are now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
It won't fall. Dumas handles the feed. in the lane. And he can't hit the shot. In a hurry. On the outside. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. Let's take another look at this dunk.
He's looking good. Strong. To the goal.
The Couchels running their zone off.
Offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
They're working around the perimeter.
Has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time. A simple concept that applies to anyone, regardless of age or experience.
Controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Dump it inside. He unloads a three. The three.
Things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make a big play when called upon.
Coach, you gotta love tournament games like this. Great first half. Second half is much the same. I don't know. What do you think?
God, this is a close one, Gus. I think the last few possessions are going to dictate who moves on and who goes home.
Receives the ball. Jump shot. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim. Get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
River with the ball. In the lane. He can't get the bucket to fall. The pass. We are at the 2-minute mark. He lets it go. The Couchels can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
River takes the pass. Rath, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with it.
This one can go either way, Gus. Who's going to step up and make the big play? These post games are part of the reason why I've gone out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
At the free throw line. hit through the charity stripe. Receives the ball. He got it up and in. Around a minute remaining. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Gauchos now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
What they do is pull down the deck, creating the pitch, and then find the open guy.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Makes it.
Trouble, Gus.
Barnes handles the pass. He puts up the tray. Misses from long range. Dumas gets the ball. The Gauchos, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the game.
He can't get the hoop to fall. Turnover by the senior. Now in transition. Entry pass in the paint. Call for the foul. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside looks best for the percentage. They just got to be completed.
We're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. He shoots from downtown. And he's no good from downtown. All right, Rob, this one's over. One team moves on. One team's going home.
Well, a better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all of the little intangibles we consistently talk about. And that was the difference in this game.
And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. He'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Rafter, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.